Oh shit, I wonder how long that's been off. Because that might have been a while. No, no, no. It was multiplayer. Good. I'm set. I'm good. I remember. Alright, we're gonna go story mode. We're gonna finish up Samurai Duty. Fucking observables. And Orochi, freed from prison, must push back the Vikings who are sacking the Imperial City.
We samurai are outnumbered. Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100. Swift, strong, the truest masters of the katana. Their armor, a perfect balance of flexibility and strength. We're the finest warriors the world has ever known.
Let's check those final looks. So I could be Shredder or Shredder. Question is, which one do I like more? Eh, let's go full armor. Why not? Yeah. Above you on ladders to knock them off. Interesting. Duty. I want to hear bad Japanese accents, but we'll see. We'll see how far that goes. Get those keys out of my pocket. Load that map. Damn. Oh, really? Sliding down with B will knock players off the ladder. Nice.
Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home. But we have to fight to hold it.
Here come those Vikings.
I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it.
Please tell me I get Nobushi.
They're burning the city. We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go. We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
I love how she just walks out of prison full armor too.
Through. Fire would do it.
Destroy the gates! I'm looking for observables, so don't mind me too much. That attack is actually really nice. It's really quick, too. Compared to what I've been doing? Oh my god.
Ayu freed was
no ordinary duelist or scout. Had that jail been broken open sooner, the Vikings perhaps would have stayed on that bridge.
Perhaps. Deal damage to target over short time. Fire containers to cause explosions. Deal damage to nearby warriors. Okay.
Let's blow that gate open.
Okay. I mean, it's not bad. It is just light attacks, though. I was kind of hoping for better strongs. Shut up. I'm doing what I want.
Hope jail didn't dull my skill. We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Oh, I forgot. Doing the up confirms it. But it's great that I just have this constantly. Did I die from that? I did. Come on, game. Come on, game. Like, half a thing of health, and it's just like, nope, you can't get the final hit that way. Alright, thanks, fucker.
We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
What in the... All right. I'm not doing well. I don't know if that was obvious or not, but I'm not doing well at all. Oh my God. All right. I'm getting ahead of myself, I guess. Like, I cannot get a heavy. I can't land it.
We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Some of the samurai wear sentiment as a shield. Poems and proverbs to reassure and calm such sheep. Yet, true warriors walk among them. They are desperate to be freed.
Okay, that's X. Alright, I'm getting better, but oh my god.
How many layers of civilization lie within that city? We ruled it for a time, but those first builders were not our ancestors. Nor were they samurai, or any other living people. Lost to time, those first architects.
Thanks, it's not like I needed that assassination or anything. Fucker, get out of my way. It's my own teammate. Stop stabbing me, you dipshit. Jesus. Where are you gonna put me, game? I know where it's gonna put me. Fuck. I don't get it. I don't understand. Like, if you're gonna design it that way, at least make it so I can't just fucking fall off everything. I hit my own guy there. Not that it mattered. All right, that's better. I'm getting there, but fuck off, mate. That's my teammate there, trying to help. Thank you. You've got to move. You have got to get out of the way. Fucking idiot. I can't believe I actually ran out. There we go.
It was time to regroup. Find Okuma and Momiji.
Momiji? Oh, fuck. That's awesome. We've got a Momiji. Momiji. And no fire arrows. Goodbye.
The seventh new emperor had a river diverted to pass through the palace. They harnessed its power to automate machinery, carry away waste, and to irrigate their cliff gardens. Ingenious.
Ladder tech better work in this game. Just gonna tell you that. Because last time it wasn't working too well.
Let's find Momiji.
Oh, damn. What was that? Again, that's a plot point, so I feel like if I don't go that direction, I should be okay, but we're gonna find out. That'll loot me back up. That loots me back that way.
A monk once told me that true peace is the product of one's mind and body working in perfect harmony. A battlefield, then, is one of the most peaceful places you can be.
All right. There we go. All right. I'm starting to get it. Like, again, the different styles are getting to me, but there are certain ones that I just know inherently, and then there are others that I just sort of have to get used to. This one I'm sort of okay with, so I'm okay with this. Oh. All right. Set a poison trap to damage enemies in radius. All right.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in. Now let's see if this works.
All right.
If you say so, Momiji.
All right, I got a new set of traps placed.
Trust me, this will work.
I think we're gonna have a tough time. I don't know why. Hey, zombie. Michael Myers is one of your favorites? Yeah, I can see that. Michael Myers isn't bad. There we go. There we go. All
Yeah, because it's from his movies. So it's from the Michael Myers films, which would be why it's pretty good. They're still fighting over there. I can hear them.
Fire and poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back.
To the gate!
That was a swing and a miss.
Get out of my swamp!
Get out of my swamp, are you serious?
To do was get those gates closed.
And there she goes.
What were the Blackstones doing in our city?
Off they go.
Knights from the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu?
I try to be.
The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
The last.
They know.
Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you?
I'm not always nice, no.
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
Yeah, you're a decent guy. Yeah. I wouldn't say anything bad about you. But I am not always a nice person. There is a reason for that. Not really going to go into detail. So there were three other observable and one breakable, and I got... deadly. I know that emblem. I'm trying to think of it. I can't remember. Tokugawa, I think.
I left 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave
you had all the daimyo.
The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
Who? 8 years ago. The Mire.
Every army needs warriors whose specialty is victory. Kensei, sword saints, the guardians of our people. Every great ruler since the fall has trained as a sword saint. Every one. And we are formidable. Our armor is the strongest of our people. As is our will.
Okay. Hey! Is that my custom one? Kind of. So that counter's off. That viewer counter is off, for sure. There we go. Back into the swamp. Completing a successful execution will heal you. Perfect.
I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
You crazy.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. We would tear our people apart. Or I could finish it. Before it had a chance to start.
Uh-huh. So basically, kill everybody else in the mire. But there's observables and breakables somewhere. I'm trying to figure out where the observables are going to be. So nothing over here. There is a temple here.
We All right. 4 daimyo in the swamp. Had they been other than those 4, they would have joined forces and solved their problems. But I had chosen well.
So basically, everybody else was killed, of course.
Where are you hiding?
I know where they're hiding. I can see them. I'm just trying to avoid it. All right, let's go for the straggler over here. I'm not sure what else I'm going to find, but I'm looking for things that are just supposed to, like, speckle into existence at certain ranges. You didn't see nothing. Nothing was here. Look at that. Look at all this. I feel like this is an observable. I guess the game thought not. I'm never going to find all of these. Like, I'll have to look it up later.
What
oh, there's something.
I could not admit to themselves was that they were already at war with each other. All I did was show them that fact.
The enemy! Form up!
What's up, bitches? You gonna come? You gonna come for me? There we go. Not as clean as I would like, but clean enough.
Danja was pious. Piety does not excuse villainy. Ayu, you dare disrespect this place? You have disgraced your ancestors!
Did I? I'm gonna wait for that to cool down. Alright, you're hitting me for a lot of damage.
You are not fit to lead us. I will be emperor, no other!
How did that miss? Get out of here. Get out of here with that bullshit. It's an unblockable attack, and it's just like, alright, we're just gonna push off to the side. Thanks, game. You're fucking great. God damn it. That's the worst. Unblockable attack, and just perfectly timed dodge. Perfect.
Enemy troops over there!
I hope you've noticed.
You're almost on top of us!
Good day.
Danja was pious. Piety does not excuse villainy. Ayu, you dare disrespect this place?
What? Why did I fall on my ass?
You hide behind your face.
All right.
You were banished.
Is there like something I can use over here, maybe? Nope. Just fucking dead. Like, I'm trying to get around it, but nothing does it. I'm trying to dodge, and, like, it's not working. Fucking. Why do I have to get the people I have no chance of winning with? Why do I get these guys?
Prepare for death!
There they are!
Like, this fighting style is not me.
Danja was pious. Piety does not excuse villainy.
You dare disrespect this place?
Let's get that cooldown.
The Emperor was right about you. Our ancestors are watching, Ayu. You have slain anyone in your way, Danja.
Shinny. Goodbye. Fuck off. That was annoying. Yeah. No, that's perfectly reasonable. It's like you should see a game and then if you like it, go ahead and play it. It's all good. Suck it.
Where did
Someone's
you go?
Here. Make ready.
You even flee like a dog, coward.
I don't even know what I got.
They're almost on top of us!
There we go.
Where did Apollyon leave you?
The enemy is here! Something is out there!
I see the enemy!
There we go. But I do have a couple of poison traps, which would not be bad. Ow. Ow.
Careful, we're not alone! Let them fly!
Come, let us patrol.
I'm going to find you.
Kazan was greedy. He would take more than our people could give.
Now, let's see how well I die here. What does this do again? Gain immunity from regular throw attempts for a short duration. Okay, cool. Immunity. Yes. I'm just gonna head up these stairs here. It'll be cool. It's all fine. It's all good. What in? All right. Thanks. Like, one attack. One attack string, and I'm fucking done. That was it.
Enemy!
I'm kind of hoping that there's something else, like some other way around that. Goodbye.
Your life is mine.
Good day.
Where did you go?
I know where the motherfucker went. The problem is, how do I get there without dying? Try this again.
Kazan was greedy. He would take more than our people could give.
No one in my command would show such cowardice.
Something is I cannot allow you to rule.
All right, we're gonna do this a different way.
Retreat! I expect another.
Come on, big boy.
You were no match for me.
There we go. Your daimyo's dead. Oh, shit. It's me. Ow. No, no, nope. That poison's gonna suck.
Where are you hiding?
So you fight me, Swan.
Got it. Okay. Johnny Young Bosch, is that you?
The foes are near!
Leave you.
Not too terribly far. All right. I think the spears are still in here. Yep, here we go. Perfect. Aerostorm. Well, let's head over to the temple, because there's normally something at the shrine.
Our world is filled with buried cities, sunken fortresses, and lost ruins. But in the mire, those crumbled remains are only a few centuries old. Time moves much more quickly there.
Dokujan was a coward. He had been given everything. He had never learned compassion.
I see the enemy! The bow draws nigh!
Couple of things going on. Okay. Nope, just YouTube upload. All right. It's cool.
Something is out there.
Coward.
Better that than a corpse.
Give up.
Why can we not be allies? Join me.
Goodbye.
Serve me.
Serve you? Hell no. Fuck off. I'm gonna retreat for a little bit. He can't recover anyway.
I will not let you become emperor.
Curious thing about those fire arrows. I'm still just looking for shit, to be honest, because once I kill him, I know it's game over, so I'm just trying to, like, get whatever last remaining thing there is, but I have no idea. No idea what I'm looking for.
Coward!
You are wrong.
Actually, I'm kind of the coward here. Goodbye.
I had done it.
Now the three daimyos coming after me.
Our emperor is dead. The Blackstone Legion has done this! Apollyon wants us to go to war with ourselves! I refuse!
We are being forced into a new age.
Vikings.
leaving me alive.
Never gonna be Kensei again. I'm never doing that again. That was terrible. It was so bad.
I expected the Samurai Civil War to last for years, not days. Nothing unites like a common enemy. The Vikings had not had time to escape the mire with their bounty. That Orochi, Ayu, and their new allies set out to try to stop them.
Okay. Six observables, five breakables. There's no need to learn your lesson.
I followed Apollyon's trail into the mire. I was searching for IU.
Did you find her yet?
Well, well, well. Do you know where IU is?
Every time I start off facing one direction, it's always like, all right, what's behind me? I know where I am.
Hope Ayu's still alive. The horn blast came from the outpost.
I know where it came from. I'm not lost. Believe it or not.
Gotta get to the fight.
I don't have to. I could ignore the fight.
Ah!
restored the Emperor's throne to 20 daimyo. 5 proved willing to say they would take it to an enemy they knew was untrustworthy. 5 liars. 5 cowards. I had been hoping for more.
Please still be
so wait,
alive.
They're cowards for trying to be the daimyo emperor? I don't understand. Nah, we'll ignore him for now. I'm gonna check the other route. Ah, there we go.
These Vikings need to be taught a lesson.
Not bad.
Your plunder, savages.
Savages. Ow. Not bad, not bad. I scared him back inside the door. There we go. Oh, there's another one. I was like, huh, what happened there? And it's another Viking. Get out of here! Hey, you're still here. Stay dead. There we go. Missing quite a few observables, to be honest. My girl, the Valkyrie, holding it up on the bridge. Alright, where you going, girl?
Yeah.
Where is your plunder, savages?
And dead.
A lot of dead daimyo around here.
I was stopping a civil war.
Valid.
Guess the Emperor was wrong about you.
Our neighbors are persistent.
That they are.
Secure the dock. We'll meet you there.
You're not going to tell me anything about this wonderful landmark of a bridge? Really? Son of a gun. All right. Kill the enemy forces at the dock. I was just came from the dock.
Secure the docks, she says. Like it's that easy.
Yep. Prod. All right. Thanks, Prod. You do your thing. Be a shame if you got shot in the gut.
I was hoping to catch the Vikings before they left with their plunder.
That's one. Gotcha. That was a pain in the ass. Where's the observable over here? I know I saw it. My Viking crew.
Belay that order. We have more pressing matters.
Say Judah.
Napoleon gave him the palace.
It will take more than a palace to rule our people.
We will remove the pretender to the Emperor's throne.
Please don't make me be the big guy. I don't think I could handle that. Like, he hits like a truck, but holy shit, I don't think I can control him. One observed thing the entire time. Jesus Christ.
Within a month, Ayu brought her newly reunited army to the front door of the Emperor's palace. Now there were only two daimyo left, she and Seijuro. But it was that Orochi who would determine the course of history.
Thank God. 9 observables? Jesus Christ. All right. I just want to be my girl, the Nobu. They won't let me be Nobu, though. They're denying me the Nobu.
The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
How did you die already? With shields.
Our people bleed. Put down your weapons.
Then end this and kneel before me.
Seijuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side. But we had numbers. We just needed a way in.
Seems like a stealth mission.
I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years. Not since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned.
Still haven't really established why he had you imprisoned, have we?
There are several ways to break a siege. By shattering the gate, by storming the walls, by starving them out, or by knowing a secret way in and having the right kind of warrior to use it.
I hear Seijuro's.
The real problem is this is all going to Apollyon's plan.
Seijuro accepted my offer. The palace was his. And at least 50 of the greatest warriors the samurai chose to fight beside him. They were few, but they were mighty.
Hear them! Paper walls. No match for steel.
There we go. Not as clean as I would like, but fine.
Come on.
Have lower stamina and defenses. That's actually pretty cool that they thought of that. Because I'm totally going to use that. As long as I can remember it.
Only the most devoted warriors had answered Seijuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their warlord. There it is. The price of unity.
You used to live here?
Can I actually go out there?
I hear Seijuro's warriors.
Hey. Something tells me I shouldn't have gone out here. I don't know why. I don't know why I think that. That didn't end well. Ugh. Yuck.
Paper walls. No match for steel.
You are strong. Not one of us would ever bow to a weaker warrior.
Jonathan is
They will reach our walls.
It's very pretty.
We will die legend. We will
enemy
die
troops
samurai.
Over there.
I hear them.
You live to run another day.
I kind of want this to open up a secondary dialogue somewhere. Like, you killed all those guys? Nope, that's a bad fight.
It's very pretty.
There we go. I feel better about that, but I still lost an assload of health for a whole lot of nothing. I really want this to do something later on, like, hey, you did the thing. Does that open up a shortcut for me? If only.
I hear Sushiro's warriors.
What in? All right. So we're not going to do that again. We'll just ignore them, I guess. I'm not happy about it.
Paper walls. No match for steel.
Hey!
side.
The imposter, Daimyo. We will die warriors.
It's very pretty.
We will die legends.
Come on.
My tires.
All right.
The city of the samurai stands on a high mesa surround.
Seijuro had the best fighters with him. We would need that strength.
The city of the samurai stands on a high mesa surrounded by forest. It is one of the most secure fortresses in the land. It has been twice destroyed by fire, and at least six times by civil war. But never by invaders.
Alright, that was a little weird, but it worked. And I didn't get the health from the execution? Fuck off! Those guys suck, too.
Only the best for the Emperor.
The Emperor's dead.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Elephant's mad. Are we gonna have to fight an elephant?
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant.
Too bad we need that elephant. I would like to fight it. Need that elephant to cooperate.
There we go. Fuck off.
Right behind you.
You are outnumbered! Put down your swords! Find Sejuro!
There we go.
We will not be stopped! Sejuro can't be fought!
Suck it. Get rid of the big guys. Hey, archers. Fuck off. Hello.
Too many warriors were dying. We needed to find Sejuro.
Few fortresses are better prepared to withstand a siege than that place. My own Blackstone Fortress could not hope to endure for a tenth of the time.
Search the palace.
I mean, I feel like going up the front steps is a bad idea. Nobu, what the fuck are you doing? You poisoned me. Damn it.
They pushed us back too hard.
Sejuro had to be nearby.
Where is Sejuro?
Alrighty then.
In there!
There had been so much killing. But we were not enemies.
Ow. Deserve that. This big guy is the worst of the worst.
Execute me. I will be remembered.
as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen.
I don't think so. You've only been in power for like a month?
These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city.
You forget. I got out, idiot.
It's you.
Duh.
Champion. That betrayer. Hero, more like.
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people, and I had been sitting in jail for 3 years.
The old Emperor was weak. I would be strong. You are no champion.
Can't beat me.
You should never have come here.
Okay. All right, game. What do you want? You keep fucking me over.
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people, and I had been sitting in jail for 3 years.
The rule. The stories will tell only of your defeat. Prison has done nothing for your skill.
Regen, 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 regen.
Your legend was exaggerated.
Come on, you can't just give him double slashes. Like, no other character in this game has a slash that fast. It doesn't just happen like that. Nobody has a slash like that.
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people, and I have been sitting in jail for 3 years.
The stories will tell only of your defeat.
There we go. That time I got it. Unlike the Viking match, I had to fucking scum out.
What are you waiting for?
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
There we go.
The Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.
Pushing back into their territory. Still four observables just missing. I don't get that at all.
Before the Emperor's champion led Ayu's army into Ashfeld, they came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
Interesting. Jesus Christ. All right.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld, so we explored.
This is definitely out of their element.
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past. Occasionally the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear. A warning that what had happened once can happen again.
I feel like that statue's kind of important. You know, like observable or something. Okay. I'm okay with a stun scream.
There is no law here.
The samurai were coming. The citizens of Ashfeld had long left the wilderness for the safety of my walls. For we are their protectors, are we not?
All right. Alright, it won't let me climb this ladder because that's story progression, but that's fine.
Where is the army?
That didn't take a lot. There we go.
The Iron Legion lands to the south were more stable than ours. Peaceful. Ashfeld itself fought against stability. And we are all reflections of our homes.
There is no law here.
We knew that. Good day.
I needed to find Momiji and finish our scouting mission.
I love Momiji. She's great. I was doing some multiplayer the other day. It was pretty good.
Since the war with the Vikings, the Blackstone Legion had put down 7 rebellions. Martial law was the only law our people understood. By the time the samurai came to Ashfeld, the other legions were gone. Yet, the Iron Commanders continued to send us reinforcements and material. We were grateful, even if they are misguided.
Toasty.
Check out this creepy castle. We don't have time for this. Come on. I bet there's cool statues or something. The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought.
The mighty have fallen.
Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn.
And what's this? Whole lot of nothing. All right.
Ah! massive armor.
I think these guys are drunk.
They could be drunk.
Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
Oh, they're Spanish? I mean, I guess that makes sense in a certain degree, but... They have a leader? Jesus Christ. Hey, Nobu, stop it.
Why do I listen to you?
Momiji. Momiji. Sorry.
Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Are all my guys going to join up? I want my Viking, my warden, and my Orochi to meet up.
Who had done this?
It was me. It's no wonder they were confused.
I know that one. Warden. Are they rebelling? Can they do that?
They can.
I think we should leave. Why?
That's why. Huh? No! Not Spear Girl.
It was time to go.
We should probably move faster.
Oh no.
This hurts a lot. Suppose you could limp faster?
Are you really giving her shit for limping? Actually, I do want to kind of clear this route.
My knee! I hope I can keep adventuring!
Oh my god, no! The Skyrim joke! They just keep throwing this shit in there and like, what? A Shrek reference? And a fucking reference to fucking Skyrim. That's great. It's terrible, but it's great. Look at all this shit. This is a whole bunch of assets that were not going to be used if I didn't show up. Oh. Hmm.
This is fine.
Yeah, this is fine. Jesus Christ, these memes.
Run, run, run!
Are we gonna invade or like come back in? Is that the deal?
Bridge at the old cathedral is tattered. One day, soon, I think it will fall. Join so many other structures like it.
I like the idea that I think I just killed myself. That's right, what are you gonna do, boy? We're healing up.
I think that's it.
See? Not so bad.
Come on, hop along. Oh.
We are not your enemy, champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
I did? Orochi being bested by first me. By Warden me. That's hilarious.
No. This is my fight.
Are we? What? Please tell me. No!
make me kill you. We are not enemies.
God damn it.
Stop this, damn it.
Well, I'm dead. I died to me. Because of course I died to me.
I thought you were different, champion. Better.
Damn it.
Maybe I was wrong about you. We share the same goal, champion. Make me kill you.
No, come on. I'm regenning health, and this is like, no, you died. All right, fuck off. I'm just gonna run around the map.
We share the same goals, champion. Stop this, damn it!
Your kind ruined our people.
I thought you were different, champion. You're better than this. Maybe I was wrong.
Trying
about
to beat me is the hardest thing, especially in night form. Like, cause I know how the night works, and I'm just like, oh shit, I don't even know.
We are not enemies.
Hey. What?
Maybe I was wrong about you.
All right. Game. If you're gonna do it like this, why didn't you make me the knight? That'd be so much easier than what I'm doing right now. What? I...
Stop this, damn it! We share the same goals, champion. You're better than this.
How did the...
You are different, champion. What? Better.
How can you get a perfect guard that quick? Fuck off. Like, I was doing so well, and it's just like, it fucks you over.
Maybe I was wrong about you.
I get a good attack string going, and then it's just like it gets shut down every 5 seconds. Come on. Let me go! Damn! Fuck!
We are not enemies! Your kind ruined our people! We share the same goals, champion!
Did I win? Fine. Fuck.
Oh,
was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress. Clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
Motherfucker killed me a bunch of times, and it's just me. It's me fighting me. But it's fighting hard me. Because that's the balance of this game. Like, you have clear advantages on certain units, and I had none there. It's like samurai beats Viking, Viking beats knight, knight beats samurai. Although knight pretty much beats everything.
All the lands are awash with Viking looters. Our own legions war against one another. And now, the Emperor's champion knocks at my door with an army. This will be a day for wolves.
Weird. Nine observe. Fucking. God damn it. Might as well.
Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate.
Here they come!
Now I'm gonna fight this crazy thing. I'm not looking forward to that.
Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last.
Move!
Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
Oh, shit. I think Holden's gonna get it.
Fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level. Destroying their catapults was our first priority.
I know. Destroy the catapults. I get it. I'm not thrilled about playing as an Orochi with no guard. Not gonna lie.
Stone Fortress. I took it from a petty lord, one of the last leaders in Ashfeld who dared call himself noble. Only warriors rule.
There we go. Hey, archers, what's going on?
I need to find a way up.
I love how many grunts there are in this world to have a constant war and still never run out of, like, soldiers at all.
This place is called the Shard. It appears to be a castle on a hill, but I have been in its depths. It is
Apollyon was back there somewhere. She would not escape me.
This place is called the Shard. It appears to be a castle on a hill, but I have been in its depths. It is a castle built on a castle, built on a castle. I have yet to find its bottom.
Interesting.
We needed to block the entrances to cut off their reinforcements.
Did I not do that? Ow! Alright, thanks, asshole. That was a miss.
We'd taken the fortress. Now, Okuma and I would start hunting.
His name's Okuma?
Okuma!
Right, sure, why not?
Thanks, big guy.
All that was left was up.
Can't let their leaders escape.
Ooh, scavenger crate.
Momiji would have loved this. Too bad about the knee.
Goodbye. Woo! Let's do that here. Because I can use the poison bombs more than that. Alright.
I need to buy open my time.
Come on, big guy. Goodbye. Off I go. Oh, come on, no!
Go. You've got this.
I couldn't risk Apollyon escape. I had to find her.
My castle is vast. It has had many owners. Each legion in turn redecorated to suit their own fashion. I prefer to leave their decorations intact. After all, they are no more. Their symbols are now trophies of my kills.
Heh. I like that. It's just like, yeah, they can keep it, but it's my trophy now. Oop, hang on. Nope. I guess I'm just feeding myself today. I don't know. Because... Too bad about that fire. Was that the guy I was chasing the whole time, or?
Please, let me find her.
Well, you died. Which is unfortunate because I needed that execution, but all right. Yeah, it's cool, man. I'll just stay here. I'm gonna knock you off the ledge when I can.
No one can beat my master.
Running out of castle to search.
Hmm. Let me just run over here real quick. Hang on. No. You stay there. I told him to stay there. I warned him. I told him to stay over there. He didn't listen.
I could hear knights killing knights.
Like, I feel like I should be staring at a bell or something. What happened to my Viking? That's what I want to know. Where's my fucking Viking?
There.
Well, nobody I care about anyway.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield. Face justice.
I'll pass.
I had found her. Now, I needed to survive.
Can I get out? No, I'm locked in. Fuck. This is my choice, I guess.
Prove yourself.
I do not fear your kind.
Oh, did I actually get there? That's cool. Okay, you're back.
Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to exceed myself.
Every path leads you to me. Better than this.
Damn. Like, this fight on the staircase sucks.
Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to exceed myself.
Oh, okay. That was apparently enough.
Death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, warrior.
It would be the end.
I have defended the lower tiers. Now I have been forced back into the upper level. The escape passages are all blocked. I have been sealed long ago. We will win or die.
Oh, come on. All right. I got her down to revenge mode, but me, fuck off. Like, come on. This is the worst. I expected this, but still. I brought the wrong thing, too. I needed the health thing. Course. A fucking course. I should have just tackled. I should have just tackled her ass. Like, I'm getting there. That's the final thing. It's just like, kill her there.
It would be the end.
What? Keep fighting yourself.
I will not yield. Not ever.
Why can I not get the parry, damn it? Really do it. It's just like, no, you didn't do it. All right, fuck off. Keeps thinking I'm trying to do the attack. It's like, no, give me the parry, please. Fuckers.
It would be the end.
And I can't.
I didn't think it would be you.
Shut up. Like, I'm doing everything right, and then she gets her fucking full thing, and I can't even get close to mine. Because it resets my gauge.
You surprise me, Jem.
Thank you. Jesus.
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home?
Did you just throw your sword?
You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace?
Here come the Vikings to fuck it all up.
Isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtue. Duty. Kinship. Honor. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what? To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends. How dare! Thousands of my people dead! Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no.
Are all three of me's gonna sit out there? My three girls, where are they at?
Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We
will die in this attempt. You know that.
But it would make a worthy tale.
Oh. We're just gonna skip all this because it's Ubisoft. Like, honestly, you've probably seen this 1,000 times. It's okay. But I don't really want to miss anything, so if I see something interesting and I can read it this fast, yes, I will stop. Software, Singapore team, test coordinator. Ooh, look at that. Audio visual, QR manager. Okay. It's interesting that you can control the credit screen, but it's fun nonetheless. Look at all these people. Look at all these people. That's a team. I don't think it loops, because there is a beginning of this. Like, thank God there's a way to fast forward through this. Look at how many credits there are. That's nuts. Montreal. Ubisoft Entertainment. Researchers. Collectible rewards earned. An average accomplishment. Again, there's 5 other observables in this fucking game, and I'm just like, what the hell are you talking about? Like, I couldn't participate in the faction war before. Get out of here. So, that's chapter 3. That's all said and done. Got plenty of steel. I might as well just recruit everybody just to get it over with. Wait a minute. 6,000. Ooh. I don't know. Do I want the defaults? I was a Roshi the entire time. I might as well unlock it. Why not? So the campaign's not bad. I get why they did it that way. Why are all of these colors locked? Okay. No. Not at that much cost. That hilt's not worth it. Why would I do that? I want cost reduction. Fuck this one. There we go. I mean, sure. Not that I worried about debuffs to begin with. Like, good God. Look at how expensive these are. Yes. Sure. Okay. So that's done. And just because I like Nobushi. Nobushi's great! Like that girl. Holy crap. I've done so much with her, it's not even funny. Why is that better, though? I don't feel like it is better. Although the debuff resistance does go up. But my defense goes down, so why would I do that? I think I'd just stick with what I got and then dismantle it. Worth it. Okay. Yeah, that one's definitely better than the other one. Iron Lungs is pretty good because I can run away even when that, like, bad shit's happening. Now what? Colors? What's going on with the Peacekeeper? Anything? Weird. All right. So just to sort of show off what my preferred method is, we're going to do a multiplayer versus AI. Did we win? Those damn Vikings. Complete 2 matches of any game mode. Execute 3 heroes in any game mode. Okay. So... let's do a duel. Ugh. Hopefully it doesn't go poorly, because if I go up against a certain knight type, I'm going to get destroyed, but we'll see. Hopefully it's a Viking. Another samurai, all right. What are you gonna do? Goodbye.
Victory. Round two.
So that's my preferred play style. From a distance, and then keep them on their toes. Oh, this is bad. I was a little worried there. Thought I was gonna lose that. But I got it.
Round three.
I haven't even done my unblockable move yet. This is bad. I'm probably gonna lie. Yep, there we go. I gotta watch my stamina. Because I keep fucking that up. Yay!
Round four.
Oh, we had the same idea at the same time. Her swing was a little bit faster. Oh, man, this is actually too close. I don't like it. Did it again.
Victory.
Too close. Too close. I got a new hat. I'll do that. Do it again. That exhaustion recovery, though, that'll be nice. I don't really get a lot of debuffs going on, so. I'm the debuffer.
Round one.
Oh, I can take care of this one, I think. You deserve that.
Victory! Round two.
Every time. Thank you, stamina recovery. I'm wondering what actually being exhausted does other than prevent me from rolling. Like, I can still counter. I can't run, but that's fine. Oh, the poison. Yeah, she got me with that. I felt the sting. It's either the bleed or the poison. Goodbye. Yeah, anytime I fight a Viking, though, like, I've got it, like, almost every time. Like, there are certain ones that I may have trouble with, but it's, like, the big guys, the big running guys, but even then, I can just get around them. I pretty much got that down pat. The problem is, once you know my pattern, it's a little bit hard to, like, not be involved in it. Yep, got that done, got that done. Got me some steel, too. I'm gonna do one match of people versus people. I don't know how well this is gonna go. I'm probably gonna get destroyed, but we're gonna give it a shot. And this will be the last thing I do, at least for right now. Look at all these Viking fucks. Jesus Christ. Everybody wants to be a goddamn Viking. I can't stand them. I can't do it. Like, the only one I like is the Valkyrie, and that's technically not even a Viking. Oh, shit. Well, somebody also has my same taste. Look at these samurai. Why am I not on their team? Shit. This sucks. I'm not looking forward to this. I'm gonna lose this bad. I feel like I'm gonna lose this. Hopefully these Vikings know what the fuck they're doing, because I'm not gonna win. Especially if I end up fighting most of these other guys. Oof. Me versus me. Why did I get the Viking team, damn it? Why?
You captured Zone C.
Yep, there we go. And there go my Viking bros, running off the other direction. Good job, guys, you did it.
You lost Zone C.
I'm not surprised. Like, they are avoiding combat altogether. They aren't even going in.
Zone C.
Somebody's fighting them off. There we go.
You lost Zone C. You lost Zone A. You have Zone C.
Get out of here.
You captured Zone A.
I don't know what the hell you were doing, but it wasn't much.
You captured Zone C. Zone C. You lost Zone C.
The Unmanly Injured.
Your ally has been.
Alright, why could I not parry that at all? I was trying to parry every fucking time and I couldn't get it. Get the poison, can't get the damn parry. Alright.
Captured Zone C.
Where are their heroes, actually? They're leaving, huh? Not bad. Not bad at all. I was kind of like, what? Hmm. I don't like the lagging by 3 million, 4 million, 2 million thing. Alright. In any case, I think that's enough for one day. Did a lot. Did a lot of stuff. Take a look at my Nobushi. Like the way it looks. Alright. So. I got a new effect, I think. I thought I did anyway. Unless I was mistaken. Was it for another warrior type? Well, I got a new color. Nobody haven't unlocked yet, so don't know. You notice that these three I still haven't touched? There's a good reason for that. Alright, anyway. Thank you for watching. This has been my play of For Honor. It's not a bad game. I have a good time with it. Single player was pretty good. Could have been more involved, but I get it. And yeah. Also, I'm never doing that fucking training again. Those Vikings suck my, like, ass. But in any case, I will see everybody next time. Buh-bye.